very serious situation in this generation. There are insane people who wish to rule the world. They wish to continue to rule the world on violence and repression. And we are all the victims of that violence and repression. We, as the indigenous people of the Western Hemisphere, have been resisting this violence and this oppression for 500 years. And we know that the black people have been resisting it for at least that long. And we know that the white people have had to endure it thousands of years. And now it's come full swing to this generation that we live in, nuclearization of the world. We cannot allow this to continue to go on. We cannot do it. See, we cannot expect that the pro-nuclear oppressor, that other side, we cannot expect that they're going to change for us. They are going to become more cruel. They're going to become more repressive because it's a matter of dollars and their illusionary concepts of power. We have to reestablish our identity. We have to understand who we are and where we fit in the natural order of the world. Because our oppressor deals in illusions. They tell us that it is power, but it is not power. These are imitations of power, and they are only power because in our minds we allow it to be power. Brutality of the American corporate state way of life is nothing more than violence and repression, and it has nothing to do with power. It is brutality. It's a lack of a sane balance. The people who have created this system, and they perpetuate this system, they are out of balance. They have made us out of balance. They have come into our minds, and they've come into our hearts, and they've programmed us because we live in this society, and they've put us out of balance. And because we are out of balance, we no longer have the power to deal with them. They have conquered us as a natural power. See, we are power. They deal in violence and repression. We are power. We are a part of the natural world. All the things of the natural world are a natural part of the creation and feed off the energy of our sacred Mother Earth. We are power. But they have separated us from our spiritual connection to the earth. So people feel powerless. We look at the oppressor, we look at the enemy, because they have the most guns, the most lies, and the most money. People start to feel powerless. Power. We are a natural part of the creation. We were put here on the sacred Mother Earth to serve a purpose. And somewhere in the history of people, we're forgetting what the purpose is. The purpose is to honor the earth. The purpose is to protect the earth. The purpose is to live in balance with the earth. The earth is our mother. And we will never free ourselves as human people. We will never free ourselves as sexual people. We will never free ourselves until we address the issue of how we live in balance with the earth. Because all of our resistance and all of our struggle is hollow, it's false, it's another one of those oppressors' hypocrisies. We must take care of the earth.
water.